citizens of the United States. We are anonymous. Phase 1 of Operation Defense is running smoothly. We've managed to disable most of our targets. Our targets include any corporation involved in the support of the Cyber Intelligence Sharing and Protection Act, and those who were responsible in creating it. Some of these targets will include the following: AT&T, Boeing, BSA, Business Roundtable, CSC, Comptel, Cydia, Cyberspace and Intelligence Association, Edison Electric, EMC, Exelon, Facebook, the Financial Services Roundtable, IBM, Independent Telephone and Telecommunications Alliance, Information Technology Industry Council, Intel, Internet Security Alliance, Lockheed Martin, Microsoft, National Cable and Telecommunications Association, NDIA, Oracle, Symantec, Tech America, U.S. Chamber of Commerce, U.S. Telecom, Verizon Wireless. Attacks will not be limited to distributed denial of service attacks. Phase 2 will commence on the 1st of May, and will include coordinated physical protests outside locations belonging to the corporations aforesaid. We will defend our home. Operation Defense engaged. We are anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Supporters of CISPA, you should have expected us.